If I tell you a story, do you promise not to go? It's about a little creature I thought you'd like to know. She lives in the forest, way up in a tree. When no one's around, she comes out to see. She climbs to the top of the highest tree. She glides to the ground, a flying on the breeze. It's a little flying squirrel, just as furry as can be. She hides in the forest, she's almost never seen. She lives in a hole pecked out by a bird. She's very, very quiet, she's almost never heard. She climbs to the top of the highest tree. She glides to the ground, a flying on the breeze. She eats nuts and berries that she finds all around, and sometimes a bug if they're buzzing around. She hides from the owls and the cats prowling about, and sometimes at night is when she comes out. She climbs to the top of the highest tree. She glides to the ground, a flying on the breeze. Go to the forest, try not to make a sound. You might scare the creatures that are hiding all around. The little flying squirrels are special, now you know. When you're walking in the forest, keep looking when you go. She climbs to the top of the highest tree. She glides to the ground, a flying on the breeze.